So, taking a little walk at work, leaving the front of the office. We'll see what you can see. Along this little stretch, there's not much. Just a typical industrial area, just outside Frankfurt. A couple of garages. A couple of shops that seem to change their sets more often than I change my socks. In fact, on the right there was an auto shop, but they've rebuilt it and turned it into a house. Just another rainy, gloomy, overcast day in Frankfurt. Sunny Germany. Now we're coming up on the great mystery. No one has ever figured out what they do in this building. Lots of cooling towers, transformers coming, false floors. There's not a single sign anywhere what they do. Very, very mysterious.